The DataBox Slide Manager is an additional part of the user interface. It consists of a slide controller, a list of the available slides, and a property page displaying the properties of the currently selected slide. The slide list is designed like a tree view. The topmost slide is the master container. It contains all objects from the project which do not belong to a particular slide. Slides can have numerous groups of objects, called layers. By default, each slide contains a base layer. Notice that playout control buttons appear when you move the cursor on top of any entry in the slide list. These buttons control the corresponding entry. You can control a whole slide or separate objects and layers in it. Use the Insert Slide button to add a new slide. Remove the slide by using the Delete button. Use the respective buttons to lock or hide the objects from a layer or slide. Add a new layer and create a text object in it. Remove the layer. Take a look at the objects that different slides contain. You can also view them in a preview tab. The Properties tab displays the properties of the currently selected slide. They are also visible in the bottom area of the Details tab. Notice that currently slide 1 and 2 have the same play mode, PM Add. Play the slides. Select slide 2 and change its mode to PM Crossplay. Play the slides and notice in the preview that when the out transition of slide 1 starts, slide 2 appears on the screen. Add a new empty slide and set it to PM Clear mode. Play the slides and notice how the objects disappear from the preview after the second slide is executed. Select slide 1 and change its duration. Play the slide and in the slide controller notice that it now stays on screen for 6 seconds. Disable slide 1, play the project and notice that slide 1 does not appear in the preview at all. Add a new background to slide 1 and view it in the preview tab. Go to the Details tab and press Thumbnails. A thumbnail of each slide now appears in the slide list. In the Preview tab, right-click on slide 1 and select the Assign Shortcut command. Press the desired shortcut button and choose a command. You can also use a key combination of 2 or more buttons here. Press the Shortcut Mode button to enable the use of shortcuts. Press the button and notice that the slide appears in the preview. Drag the slide manager on the title box interface to dock it next to the work area. Right-click on the slide controller and disable the docking manager option. The slide controller now appears as a separate window.